small block, small block Ford, small turbos. Made the trip 2.5 hours, Tom Bailey, to run you the call out on Sunday. I'm here. I don't see your car anywhere. I'm looking for you. I don't see you anywhere. Where are you? Hoping to see you at the call out, bro. Tom Bailey, this is your official call out.
I'm Tom Bailey. This is 6 seconds, streetcar. Rumor has it that I got some guy named Wild Bill that says his race car can beat my streetcar. He complains that it's got whatever, it's got a little engine, it's got little turbos. The dude makes his own f***ing turbos.
Well, Wild Bill is part owner of Bullseye Turbo. So yeah, the dude makes his own turbos.
Don't you think he's got special turbos? Well, I got a big block streetcar. I drive this thing 1,000 miles and I'll race anybody at the end of 1,000 miles. So Bill and I, we're gonna start. We're gonna drive to Virginia in our cars. We're gonna drive back and then we're gonna race. If Bill's still there, I don't know. Do you think he can make it with that little Ford? I don't think so. How many miles can you take that car, Bill? Hopefully at least an eighth.
Shannon Poole here, live with the world famous Bill Devine, beautiful Mustang. What year model Mustang is this?
2001 Cobra, buddy.
2001 Cobra. Beautiful car. Probably one of the fastest cars in this area, maybe?
Probably so, yeah. I think you're right, Sean.
This thing, I'm scared of it.
Wait. You know if Shannon Poole is scared of a car? It's one bad car. To be fair, Wild Bill's Mustang has been 390s in the 8th. That's like 0 to 180 in less than 4 seconds.
Has anybody called you out, Bill?
I got one guy that we have our eyes on, Tom Bailey.
How many miles can you take that car, Bill?
Tom Bailey. That's going to be a race.
He's the reigning Drag Week champion for 2018.
That's an awesome accomplishment. But going up against this Mustang, this is a twin turbo ride, right?
Correct. Small block Ford twin turbo on methanol. It's a Liberty transmission. It's a 5-speed transmission with a clutch.
Okay, so you're dumping clutch on these fools.
Correct. So this is Tom Bailey. Tom Bailey has, I guess it's the fastest street car now.
Currently, yeah.
Last Drag Week?
Yep, last year, 2018, so reigning champ.
Yep, reigning champion for Drag Week. Tom, tell us a little bit about your car.
It's a stock 69 Chevrolet. It's got a big cam in it, and that's about it. So other than that, it's just like I bought it in 1969.
So you own this car since it was new?
Oh, absolutely. I was born 2 years after, but I got inheritance from my grandma before I was born. Picked the car out when I was in my mother's womb. It was there waiting for me when I was born.
That's a really cool history, dude. So I guess, you know, the reality is that it's a big block, right?
How many inches? 615.
Twin turbo?
Correct.
And it runs on race gas?
Yeah, Q.
Outstanding. And you and I are going to probably have a little match racing going on Sunday, is that correct?
I don't know.
That's the rumor I'm hearing. I hear there's some call-outs going on.
Well, yeah, that's the thing. Like, everybody's talking about this Wild Bill character, like this dude that like nobody wants to race because, oh, everybody thinks he's so godly fast. And I said, I will race the guy. We're going to go to McDonald's. We're going to grab a cheeseburger. We're going to drive to the track. We're going to throw the cheeseburger bag away and we're going to line up and we're going to race.
So my friend brings up a really good point because this is a streetcar, guys, and he's taking on a race car. So while it might be a small block with twin turbos, and this is a big block with twin turbos, there's a tremendous difference between the two cars, and this car commands a lot of respect. So no matter what happens, this is the real deal right here. This is a streetcar.
Turbocharged, big block Chevrolet, 69 Camaro versus none other than Wild Bill. Wild Bill Devine, man oh man. Turbocharged Ford versus the turbocharged Chevrolet. By the way, like I said, that Mustang of Phil Devine Bullseye Turbo is still a small block Ford-based turbo package, so it is going to be crazy. Bailey's got cubic inches on him, but I'll tell you what, Devine really hauls the hay with that Mustang. Folks, if it's any indication of what we've seen so far, it's really anybody's game. While Bill Devine pulling in to pre-stage first, Bailey follows him right away. Both cars will bump in gently. I don't know what happened with that race, but I seen Bailey's lights come down. I did not see Wild Bill Devine's lights come down. So that's why he didn't leave, folks.
Now, before you hit that thumbs down button, remember, that's racing. Wild Bill lost. At this level of performance, these beasts are hard to control. Check out what happened to Tom this very next race.
All right, Tom Bailey up here with the Chevrolet Camaro. Michigan man himself took the all-out call-out last time, ran a clean pass, Devine unable to get off the line, puts it out again. I'll tell you what, this is going to be one wild drag race. Watch the boosted car will take a little longer to bump in against the what I believe is a nitrous oxide powered GTO. What a beautiful machine. He's got the twitch for that hole in the garage. Bailey going to bump in. Bowie stands, goes through the ball. It's all GTO now. Woo! Wow, the irony is thick here at Lapeer International Dragway. Bailey just lost the same way he beat Wild Bill Devine in the last round. Whoa, man. I'll tell you what, those turbo cars, it's hard to get them in fully staged because you got to bump them in so gently so when they get in, they got to stay there. Otherwise, the lights will come down and it's game over.
This is Tom Bailey with his nice Camaro behind us. Tell us what happened in that last race.
It bumped a little aggressive or whatever when I was there with Bill. So I turned it down a little bit, and then it ended up more aggressive. So it just overbumped through or whatever. So and that's it. So I'm like, well, at least I'm gonna get the run in, and then whatever. I mean, it's bad. I'd have beat him by a long time. Pretty badly. So
whatever.
Yeah, we've been on a
loss is a loss. But, yeah.
But you could next time, huh?
Yeah, it was fun. So,
yeah.
The race begins.
Yeah, we appreciate you coming up to the show.
Yep,
all right.
Good time.
Yep, thanks, Tom.
Yep.
Race Tom Bailey, tough race.
Yeah, we did.
Tell me what happened.
We've been struggling since we got here all week, driving through the clutch. That's not something that I typically do. We have many other issues. It's never that. Right after we left you guys last race, we changed everything from the flywheel back, transmission, gear ratios, rear end, tire size, type of clutch disc, everything, you name it, we changed it. So we made a gallant effort yesterday, and I'll tell you right now, a lot of credit goes to Tom Bailey for accepting that with a street car. I think that was stand up to him. Yeah. I think the guy's a rocket ship.
Oh, yeah.
He did a great job. They ran their program, and they got their act together.
There you go. Hey, we appreciate being out here,
absolutely,
buddy.
Absolutely. Hey, we appreciate being part of it. Thank
all
you.
All right, man. Thanks.